Second test run of Millennium Robot. This time he's a bit more lubricated. He already has the door piece that makes him open the chest, and sometimes he fails at the rotations, but that is because of an inner gear that has three pieces right now, so I have to glue them.
Thank you.